That was 30 seconds after it happened. And now the one that happened first will hear it in just a few moments. And there were the two thumps there. And how much quieter was that?
Between that first boom and the second boom, the decibel level is actually significantly different. And I guarantee there are folks in the hangars right now at the STEM exhibits and other exhibits that probably did not hear that second one.
There's the second one. Unless he's done it again.